So there's a Raspberry Pi, and it's running connected to the network, running Linux, and default RasPi and LS, and I've connected to some sensors and displays, and I'm about to show you the display, but that is in the center of the frame there, a pressure and temperature sensor that you can read using I2C, and I've hooked it up to these LED displays that show the current time, 3:11. And the temperature, 71.4 Fahrenheit, 22.9 Celsius. Current time and temp.